Understanding causal inference in investment decisions with DoWhy. Investment decisions are complex and multifaceted. They require not just an understanding of market trends and financial metrics, but a deep dive into the causal relationships that drive asset performance. This is where causal inference comes in, a statistical approach that goes beyond correlation to determine whether one event actually causes another. Microsoft's DoWhy is a Python library that aims to make causal inference accessible, transparent, and easy to implement. In this video, we'll explore how it might be utilized by investors to make more informed decisions. What is DoWhy? DoWhy is an open-source Python library developed by Microsoft Research. It is designed to simplify and standardize the process of causal analysis by providing a principled four-step framework. Model. Define a causal model and express assumptions. Identify. Use the model to decide if and how a causal effect can be identified from the data. Estimate. Estimate the causal effect using statistical methods. Refute. Check if the identified estimate is robust to assumptions and potential alternative explanations. The library is built on the foundation of Perl's causal framework and provides a structured way to model causal relationships and validate them against the data. How can investors use DoWhy? Investors can use DoWhy to make more informed decisions about their investments by isolating the actual causes of performance from other confounding factors. Here are a few practical ways investors might apply DoWhy. Example 1. Analyzing the impact of news on stock prices. An investor wants to determine if certain types of news have a causal effect on stock prices. They can use DoWhy to model the causal relationship by defining the stock price as an outcome and the presence of news as a treatment. Identify the causal effect by specifying control variables that might confound the relationship, like market trends or company-specific events. Estimate the effect using regression or other statistical techniques through the DoWhy API. Refute the estimate by performing sensitivity analysis and checking against possible alternative explanations for the stock price movement. Example 2, measuring the effectiveness of investment strategies. Investors might want to evaluate the success of a particular investment strategy. Using DoWhy, they can model the strategy as a treatment and the returns as the outcome. Identify how this effect can be isolated from other market movements or investor behaviors. Estimate the causal effect to see if the strategy truly adds value. Refute this finding by testing scenarios, including different market conditions or adjusting for risk exposure. Example 3, determining the cause of portfolio underperformance. When a portfolio underperforms, investors need to know why. They might use DoWhy to model various factors, like asset allocation, stock selection, or market timing, as causal variables affecting portfolio performance. Identify which factors can be credibly linked to the performance. Estimate the effect of each variable to see which ones are truly dragging performance down. Refute these estimates by checking for omitted variables or using different datasets. How to get started with DoWhy? To begin utilizing DoWhy, investors need a working knowledge of Python and an understanding of causal inference principles. The library can be installed using the pip package manager. Once installed, investors can leverage DoWhy to construct causal models, estimate effects, and validate their findings using a diverse array of estimation and validation methods available within the library. Limitations and considerations. While DoWhy is a powerful tool for causal analysis, there are a few limitations and considerations investors should keep in mind. Understanding of causal inference. A proper understanding of causal inference concepts is required to use DoWhy effectively. Assumptions. The quality of causal inference is highly dependent on the assumptions made during the modeling phase. Complexity. Some investment scenarios may be too complex for standard causal models, requiring more advanced methods or domain expertise. Data quality. The results are only as good as the data. Investors must ensure the quality and relevance of data used in analysis. Challenges in applying DoWhy in finance. Dynamic markets. Financial markets are not static. They are dynamic and continuously influenced by a wide range of factors. Causal relationships may change over time as new regulations, market conditions, and economic events come into play. Transparency. While DoWhy helps articulate and test assumptions, the transparency of these assumptions is crucial. Investors must be explicit about their assumptions for peers and stakeholders to properly evaluate and trust the analysis. Black swan events. Rare, high-impact events, known as black swan events, can dramatically affect markets and are difficult to model in any causal framework. Measurement error. In finance, measurement error can be significant, with bid-ask spreads, latency in trade execution, and other market microstructure noise. These need to be accounted for in the causal model. Best practices for investor applications. Collaboration with domain experts. Investors should work closely with economists, financial analysts, and data scientists to ensure proper formulation of the causal question and the corresponding model. Extensive data validation. Before applying DoWhy, data must be meticulously cleaned and validated. This may include dealing with missing data, outliers, or ensuring the data is relevant to the causal question at hand. Robustness checks. The robustness of causal estimates should be extensively tested. DoWhy provides a variety of refutation methods such as placebo tests, bootstrap methods, and sensitivity analyses, which should be used to challenge and strengthen the findings. Interdisciplinary approach. Combining causal inference with other investment analysis techniques, such as fundamental analysis or machine learning, can provide a more comprehensive perspective. Causal inference is revolutionizing investment decision-making by allowing investors to differentiate between correlation and causation. With the help of Microsoft's DoWhy library, investors are equipped with the tools to conduct robust causal analysis, leading to clearer insights and better investment outcomes. By carefully modeling, identifying, estimating, and refuting causal relationships, investors can make more prudent, data-informed decisions in a world that's increasingly driven by data. If you find these topics interesting, join our Discord, link below, to help us to open source Wall Street. Thank you.